the Sniper Mahmoudi. Let's see the Phuket Top Team.
Godzilla, the master of evasion. Four rounds of gloves. Knees, elbows, all the good stuff. There's an early sign of the evasion from Godzilla. Overhand elbow from Mahmoudi. Goes to the inside loop bar. Godzilla just carries away the round kick. Mahmoudi tries to get in the inside with that elbow. There's a spin heel kick. Godzilla looks to power up with the hands. More flat-footed with the two is Godzilla. High knee from Mahmoudi. Godzilla undefeated in one Super Series, a 13-match winning streak. Time Rajadamern Stadium champion, Lion Fight world champion, WMC world champion, and a whole lot more. Mahmoudi would want to get on the inside, work those elbows, work those knees. Jumping roundhouse kicks and taekwondo stylings coming in here from Mahmoudi. We see a lot of the taekwondo stuff from our Algerian athletes. Massive sport in martial art in Algeria.
You can start to see Mahmoudi's limits in the head kicks. He's not really going after the head because he knows exactly what Godzilla's going to be able to do with that lean back. It's hard to catch Godzilla flush on the chin with a head kick, but Mahmoudi's really starting to attack the legs and the body as well, especially a lot with that push kick.
The one fantasy game on the one super app. 79% of fans tipping Godzilla for the win tonight over Mahmoudi. Make sure you download the one super app now. Play along on one fantasy, the world's largest martial arts fantasy game. There's the evasion again for Godzilla. Can he be touched? Jab two from Mahmoudi. Looks for a dump. Throws it into the midsection. Every trick in the book, Godzilla has it. Big leg kick to the inside thigh. Front kick there from Godzilla. Good clinch. He's up front to Godzilla. Godzilla, mira, mira. Choo! Front kick from Mahmoudi. Cannot allow Godzilla to establish his rhythm, to set that metronome. Always keep the action in Godzilla's face, even when that face isn't there. You've got to go for it. Keep the pressure on, keep the volume on. Good right hand there to the orbital from Mahmoudi.
The clinch, but it's hard to clinch with somebody as big as that because he's got beautiful dumps. Nice evasion to the body shot.
And up the aggressor meter already, and the second round has the tie legend. Front kick there from Mahmoudi. Look for the elbow. Nicely done there from Elias. Godzilla, who sees everything coming, sees that right hand shifting to the outside. As Mitch said, often he does exist in the matrix. Godzilla.
See, it's really difficult for Mahmoudi even just to put a glove or an elbow on Godzilla because he's so hard to hit. He's just got these minute little shifts of his head where he's constantly out of position. But Mahmoudi is starting to touch him up. Like the leg attacks, that's exactly it. The leg and the body are not gonna be hard to evade. It's, you know, because you see him so much head movement, the head is never there, but attacking the legs, attacking the body, that's gonna be a better weapon for Mahmoudi.
Catch and counter there from Godzilla. Wanted a second bite at it. Referee said no. Fires out the front kick. And again, he sees it's going to hit the top. Gets underneath. With plenty of time. Mahmoudi comes through with the knees.
You rarely see a catch off a push kick to a wheel kick. That's Elias Mahmoudi for you, ladies and gentlemen. Unconventional, to say the least. Beautiful dunk.
takes out the support leg there. It does. Mahmoudi.
That's the third time that's happened. You can see Lerdzilek gets up smiling about it, but that's going to land as a clean technique, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to score some points.
Three judges scoring a 10-point must system for this one. Under a minute remaining, second round of three. This is the main event of our prelim show. We are now just 15 minutes away from our main card, the last one championship show of the year from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
You start to see the adjustment on the push kick from Lerdzilek. Now he's starting to put a little bit more force.
Oh, sweep. That was exquisite. A beautiful sweep there from Lerdzilek. Step through knee from the top. Olivia Cost saves Mahmoudi. Lerdzilek, look at the angles, how cagey he is. Jumping knee there from Mahmoudi. And again, Lerdzilek saw it coming. Mahmoudi using his length there to thread that right knee of the top of the left shoulder. Offside, kicks it down. Beautifully done from Lerdzilek. And again, the evasion sneaks out of the way of the elbow. It's a masterclass.
I don't know, Michael, how do you have the first two score? That was a pretty close first couple rounds.
Knee there from Lerdzilek. Mahmoudi tries to get the elbow on the inside. Lerdzilek picks him up with that lead leg. Good evasion again from Lerdzilek.
He's just not there for these shots, especially when you start attacking his head. That's what Mahmoudi's got to do. Go to the legs and go to the body.
Spinning back elbow, crossing elbow from Mahmoudi. Lerdzilek ties him up. Referee Olivia Cost breaks them. It's going to be so frustrating competing against Lerdzilek.
Beautiful body work there from the push kick to the straight right hand to the body of Elias Mahmoudi.
Lerdzilek not beaten in one super series, 4-0 so far. Jumping knee from Mahmoudi, game close.
Break.
Beautiful knee right there, just barely grazed, might have connected off Elias Mahmoudi. Look at that, he got such good head movement, but he looks like he's breathing pretty heavy because Elias Mahmoudi is putting a tremendous pace and he hasn't let up at all.
Body shot, crossing elbow, there's a good flurry from Mahmoudi. A 21-year-old against a 38-year-old, and is the difference in age showing now on Lerdzilek Phuket top team. As he slows, Mitch suggested, spinning back into the liver, then Lerdzilek ties him up.
Mahmoudi has a lot more success when he chooses to attack below the neck. When he goes after the head, it's hard to touch. You might have touched him right there, but it's hard to hit him. But when Mahmoudi starts to go to the body, go to the legs, he's scoring heavily.
This is a much better round for Mahmoudi. His round so far, I believe, with 1 minute remaining. Folks, we're now only 11 minutes away from our main show.
You can see Mahmoudi does not want to let up, constantly pushing forward. He knows he might be able to see that Lerdzilek has slowed down a little bit. That's a veteran move right there to clinch up, just slow, just eat up a few seconds.
Lerdzilek doing some time grinding right now. 40 seconds remaining. This has certainly been Mahmoudi's round. There's no doubt about that.
It's really important, really big question. How do you folks see it at home, those first two rounds? Do you give the first to Mahmoudi, the second to Lerdzilek? How's this third round playing out? Michael Ciavello thinks it's leaning towards Mahmoudi. Ah, it's so close.
There can be no draws in one super series. We must have a winner. Oh, look at the way he picked that off. Did you see what happened there? Mahmoudi was going for a spinning heel kick. And Lerdzilek saw it and just picked him off. That was superb. That's a masterclass. Two gentlemen, two warriors, and a moment of respect.
That third round was all about Mahmoudi making the necessary adjustments, going after the body, but it was the pressure that Mahmoudi was able to showcase. Consistently attacking. You can see Mahmoudi points to him, says that he's been watching him since he was a small kid, and just constantly attacking. Look at that beautiful body shot landed by Lerdzilek. And then Mahmoudi answers right back with the hook to the body off of the catch, going up top. And look at that, so difficult to touch on his face, just continually moving that head. But Mahmoudi made those adjustments, started attacking the chest, going to the body.
Your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Ilias Mahmoudi.
He has defeated his boyhood hero, and he's put the first blemish on Mozilla's One Super Series record. What a win for this young man, Ilias Mahmoudi, defeating Mozilla Phuket Top Team. A great third round.